Continue camera, 820 Lane Allen. Camera from clean out at rear of building to inspect line. Water being ran is from restrooms and State Farm. This is just past Y, where State Farm ties into vacant suite next to it, which ties into main line that runs straight all the way to rear of building, catching all suites on this side of hallway. line on right is where State Farm and Jewelry Store and Vacant Suite Commodes tie into Main Line. At this point, we're in Vacant Suite, just in front of Commode. Located line at this point. Line does appear to hold some water. Also believe that suites are running water at this time. Line is cast iron, with quite a bit of buildup, which seems to be holding solids, as you can see at this point. Toilet paper is not flowing through line very well, causing backups. Unable to see condition of bottom of line because line is holding water for majority of line. no visible issues with line other than it is old rough cast iron, and line does hold water for majority of main exiting building.